Good morning. I am Bishop Rodolfo Beltran, the Bishop of the Diocese of San Fernando, La Union. And I'm very happy for this opportunity of talking before the camera on occasion of the 500th birth anniversary of Saint Teresa de Jesus of Avila, which we are preparing, and that this feast will fall on March 28, 1551. He was born on that day, and we are busy preparing for this great event. And I am very thankful for the Saint Teresa of Avila community because of their preparations they are doing. And in fact, we have a special preparation for the Year of the Lady. This is what they have prepared. And this is a documentary film for the fifth birth centenary of Saint Teresa of Avila, which is entitled Lights, Camera, Action. And I'm very happy that this coincides with the celebration of the Year of the Lady. This year, especially, celebrates both the sacrament of baptism, by which all the faithful become God's sons and daughters, and secondly, the sacrament of confirmation, by which they become witnesses of Christ to others. Yet the gifts of the Holy Spirit through these sacraments often remain dormant. And this year is to be devoted to the renewal of the lady, to their empowerment, or more accurately, to activating their charism from the Spirit, so that they may be indeed play their role as co-responsible agents of evangelization and lead in the task of social transformation. And so I'm very happy for all these preparations. In fact, we are celebrating every year significant preparations for the big event of celebrating come March 16, 1521, the arrival of Christianity, or the planting of the seed of Christianity here in our archipelago. And from then on, we will be arriving at the 500th year of the celebration, which will be done on March 16, 1521. And starting last year, we have celebrated the Year of the Faith, this year the Year of the Lady, and so on and so forth. All of these celebrations will utter, and will usher rather, the people for conversion, that they become true witnesses of the gospel, and that they will also collaborate with the hierarchy, the bishops and the priests and religious, in the apostolate of evangelization. You know, my dear friends, this Year of the Lady is especially referred to the lady, but we are journeying with them in this great event to rediscover Christ as we are experiencing the weakening of faith in our Christian life. And we would like to make it stronger again, by our life witness and by our discovery of Jesus. Saint Teresa of Avila will help us in this endeavor, I believe. And so, my dear friends, it is my joy to announce to you of this great celebration, and I hope that all of you, especially the faithful of the Diocese of San Fernando La Union, will join us in this journey in strengthening our faith and sharing that strong faith with other people. So thank you, and God bless you all.
Saint Teresa's Flower Garden, an offering to Saint Teresa de Jesus of Avila, 25th birth centenary, March 28, 1515 to 2015. Bells will be joyfully ringing, announcing the 5th centenary of Saint Teresa de Jesus' birthday. But yellow bells have its own way of announcing Saint Teresa's 5th centenary of her birthday. Song of Saint Teresa. God sublime, one being good, behold this one so vile, singing a song of love to you. Yours I am, for you I was born. What do you want of me? Saint Teresa's flower garden, an offering to Saint Teresa de Jesus of Avila, 5th birth centenary, March 28, 1515 to 2015. Bells will be joyfully ringing, announcing the 5th centenary of Saint Teresa de Jesus' birthday. But yellow bells have its own way of announcing Saint Teresa's 5th centenary of her birthday by melodiously ringing and singing a love song of Saint Teresa. God sublime, one being good, behold this one so high, singing her song of love to you. Yours I am, for you I was born. What do you want of me? Banners and flags will be waving high in Spain, where she was born. But the bandera española waves and prays in rapture. The highest tower raised, the banner for God. I will, all God's will. The varied colors of new-breed yellow gumamelas lose its true color and get on new colors of gold mixed with red, orange, or pink, just like poverty with its accompanying virtues of detachment and humility. You will escape from Egypt and find the manna. On her birthday, March 28, 2015, we offer arrowhead, a plant bearing clustered white flowers at the top, as it were a bouquet of white flowers, given to her as offering for being proclaimed in the liturgy, Saint Teresa, Virgin and Doctor. She loved God with a pure heart, a chaste heart. Blessed are pure of heart, for they shall see God. As a doctor of the church, the Lord filled her with wisdom and clothed her with a robe of glory. The colors gold and white are colors of the church. She is given these colors, for she is truly a daughter of the church. The sunflower, with its towering height and beautiful bright yellow flowers in one stem, follow the direction of the sun. Like the sun, they live open to the will of God, in whom we live and move and have our being. Marigold is low in height, but bears golden flowers and clusters of 3, 8, or 9. Saint Teresa has a heart of gold. She has the blessed heart of the Beatitudes. The 5 yellow flowers stand for the 5 years of preparation for the 5th centenary of Saint Teresa's birthday. Bougainvillea flowers in golden colors express the great joy of the celebration. Saint Teresa's heart is like a garden where the Lord delights to walk, smelling the flowers, the fragrance of virtues that give glory to God. On March 28, 2015, the yellow bells continue to ring and sing, born for you. In your hand, I place my heart, body, life, and soul. Deep feelings and affections mine. Spouse, redeemer sweet, myself offered now to you. I am yours and born of you. What do you want of me? The flowers bloom in the garden of OCDS House of Prayer, Tindangan, City of San Fernando, Del Mundo.